So we have been working on developing a test which would be having a very visual detection. It would be allowing the user to see whether one is corona positive, COVID positive or negative through visual readout on a paper strip. And this involves the use of the CRISPR-Cas9 technology. So we have kind of married CRISPR biology with paper strip chemistry in this particular endeavor.
As it is a paper strip based test, it can be deployed in a very low resourced area. You know, you understand that, you know, there are lots of remote part of India where you do not have very sophisticated laboratory. Even if you have Mohalla clinic kind of stuff, we believe that this test can be executed in that kind of low resource, you know, setup. So in that way, it will be much easier to deploy. It will have much more penetration to the common people, at least rural part of the India.
Testing still continues to be an important element, as we would like to do not only micro containment in some of the cities where there could be still hot zones, but also into the new areas like the small towns, as well as in the villages if it's happening. And in that context, a paper-based test, which is easy to administer, easy to interpret, will definitely confer advantage over the existing tests.
Of course, here we are still using a PCR machine in which the reverse transcription PCR is happening. Down the line, we are working heavily to develop a second prototype, which would not require that PCR machine, which can be done in a more point of care fashion, maybe at the dispensary, even at the home, for example. And that's where we are concentrating all our efforts currently.